Hi friends, welcome to Kid Stuff channel again. Okay, today we are going to discuss about the Chico Go Baby Carrier, which is a very nice product for newborn baby children. And this is a very good product of a Kiko brand. And now you can see this product is useful from 3.5 kg baby to 9 kg baby, which usually around 1 year. From newborn to 1 year, you can completely use this product. And here this one comes with a multiple position from newborn baby to 4 months baby. Here for the newborn baby, you can use it as a first few months like this. This is called a rear position. And go to second position, this is after 4 months, which is like a forward position for the baby. Okay, now we are going to unbox the Kiko Go Baby Carrier. So unboxing this, here you can see the product. So this is the Kiko Go Baby Carrier. Including with this, you will get the instruction manual. Here you can see into a different languages. So whichever languages you can comfortable, you can go with this. And here some direction how to use this product. You can see all the diagram here. So you can go with step by step to ensure the perfect locking of this carrier. Okay. So now I am going to demonstrate you about this product and how it will be useful for the children's. Hi folks, this is a Kiko Go Baby Carrier, and now I am going to demonstrate about this product, to how to wear this product and how to use this product. So first come to, we should know about how to tie this product. So these are the strips of the baby carrier, and this is the belt along with it. And here you can see the gap between this both belts. So we need to put this around the neck side like this. And here we can see both sides buckles are there, both right and left. And we need to pull this back support belts and put it like this, both sides, and it will get locked inside. So here, and this one comes with many other features. Here you can see a soft cushioning is there for the baby. It's a completely padable cushion. And here also you can see the breathable fabric, so it will give comfort to the baby at the time of carrying. And here also you can check the extra padding cushions for the bottom level, both sides having the same padding cushions to comfort the baby. And these are adjustable belts, so here we can adjust the height position of the baby at the time of placing. Both sides we can lock it, and we can adjust these levels also. We can tighten up, we can loose this off as we are comfortable with it. And these stripes also can be adjusted according to the parent, like mother and father, according to their height and weight. We can adjust these belts as it is comfortable for them. And this is the primary position for the newborn baby. So baby will be facing in a rear position like this. You can see the picture over here. This is the position for the baby. This is the position for the baby. This is the newborn baby position. After four months, you can go with the forward position at this level. This is the first position for the newborn baby. Here you can see the baby in a rear position, which baby can see the parent, and the parent also can observe the baby in a very comfortable manner. And baby, when the baby grows to 4 months and above, then the switch position comes. This is the forward position for the baby, and at the time of forward position, you can observe here the padding of the head is been folded like this to give the better comfort and view for the baby, and it is very comfortable position for the baby also. And here I am going to demonstrate how to place the baby in the baby carrier. So I am going to practically show you how to place the baby in the baby carrier. And first we need to remove these straps completely before placing the baby. So these straps can be removable, and here also you can see the practical adjustment strips are there. So this is called a practical adjustment strips. So according to the baby growth and height, we can adjust these straps as the baby grows. So these straps should be completely removed before placing the baby in the carrier. So all the straps are been removed to place the baby, and beneath it you can see a wide space so baby can fit into it. So we need to carefully place the baby inside by holding the baby like this and place the both legs gently inside the baby carrier. Gently we need to place the baby into the carrier like this. So also we need to place a support for the baby. So we need to give the support like this and hold the baby. And switch these belts inside and lock it up both the sides. Again, carefully support the baby. And lock it. So after the placing the baby, so we need to check the practical adjustment harness here. And there we go. So we can easily let it be like this. Whether we need to ensure that it is a baby is comfortably placed in the carrier or not. Okay, so this is the first position for the baby, and we can switch to the next position as well. Now I am going to show you the second position, shifting position for the baby when the baby grows to 4 months and above. So again we need to open all the straps, let it be free like this, and now we need to carefully place the baby, holding the baby in this safe position, and we gently need to put the both legs inside the baby carrier. You must ensure that baby comfort . So after the placing baby like this, we need to support the baby from the bottom by holding like this and we should tie the harness. This is the one position. and we also need to ensure this adjustable straps. So this is the second position for the baby, and you can independently leave the baby like this, and you can go with, if you are going to any outside work or home work, so you can lose it like this. You can freely open the baby and leave it like this. So this is all about Kiko Go Baby Carrier. If you like this video, please subscribe to Kids Stuff. Thank you for watching.